All right, Cindy, thank you. And we are following breaking news at Mass General Hospital. A medical team has successfully completed its second genetically edited pig kidney transplant.
News Center 5's David Bienick is live in Boston now with the groundbreaking transplant. David.
Hi, Jessica. Good afternoon. Some of the researchers and doctors were a bit emotional as they made this announcement at a news conference that just wrapped up. As you mentioned, this is now the second pig to human kidney transplant performed here at MGH and only the fourth surgery of this kind in the entire world. This latest patient, his name is Tim Andrews. He's 66 years old and from Concord, New Hampshire. He had end-stage kidney disease and had been on daily dialysis for the past 2 years ago. Then 2 weeks ago, he underwent 2.5 hours of surgery here at MGH and received a single kidney from a genetically modified pig.
I often tell my patients that going through a transplant is like running a marathon. You either train, prepare, give yourself the best chance of overcoming the challenges ahead, or you risk serious setbacks after surgery. And Tim embraced that mindset, and today he's recovering with a functioning kidney, off dialysis for the first time in over 2 years, and reclaiming the quality of life that kidney failure had taken from him.
Andrews was released from the hospital after just 1 week and is now staying in the Boston area so he can be monitored by doctors. He was originally scheduled to attend today's news conference, but doctors say his blood sugar levels were not looking good this morning, so they decided to give him some extra rest. Now, until now, all of these kidney transplants had been performed with emergency approval from the Federal Food and Drug Administration, but just a few days ago, the FDA approved 2 clinical trials, which will be more widespread, and one of them will be performed here at MGH. Live in Boston, David Bienick, WCVB News Center 5.